Welcome everyone to episode 3 of the Minecraft series in the RuneCraft SMP. Now I started off today with a treasure hunter. I made a couple of clue steps inside of the server and I wanted other people to try and figure them out so in the end they would find the casket with a little bit of diamond blocks and gold blocks in them. It's a little fun event to keep the server alive, you know? And after the intro, you guys will see how Jilly, Hanani, and Ninerain figured out the clues.
I'm gonna read the first clues.
Wait, Trails, you should read this. What am I doing? Trails, read the first clue.
Welcome to Treasure Hunter. There are 5 clue steps to complete to find your prize. Step 1.
Is this a movie trailer?
Behind the first house ever built on the server.
Awesome.
I know exactly where that is.
The trap house.
Okay.
Is it not the trap house? No, I checked the trap house.
Okay.
I may have checked it poorly.
If you guys
you
wanna...
Somewhere day one?
Head to Trails is maybe. It could be his house, right?
I feel like it's either Trails or the... I mean, we should recheck the little hut. Where is that hut, by the way? I don't think I've seen the hut since Joran immediately tried to bait me in there.
I think everyone
does.
It's
still a good running joke to try and get people to open it.
Dudes!
Did you find it? Mm-hmm. It was the hut.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Clue step number 2. The next chest is under Hack System, yo.
Hack system yo.
Is there a hacker on the server? Do we
hack?
Hack system. What? So what? What is computer related here?
Is this a reference we should understand? Minecraft trials? Or a RuneScape or a...
Think about RuneScape clue scrolls.
Hacks. Okay. If I had to watch.
Oh, it's an anagram. What are the locations? What is
Smokey? You think? Smokey's yacht. Smokey's yacht. It's Smokey's yacht. No. Don't tell them. They're never gonna know.
First cactus.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe first name.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, I'm actually getting footage of me with the notepad, so this is gonna be some sick content. Smokey's.
Smokey. We could do Smokey.
Frick.
Yeah.
Oh no, guys.
We could do Smokey. Smokey's yacht! It's Smokey's yacht!
Oh my gosh, yes! Yeah. Oh my god.
It's right here.
Yo, how-
Alright, nice. Clue skull, step 3. The next step is in the hub of fire and travel. Search behind a sign of love.
Fire?
Yeah, so it's the nether.
Yeah.
It's behind a sign,
a sign of love.
What is a sign of love?
I know exactly where it is.
Okay, I'm in Hanani's house, which is where I guess was the old hub. Wait, did you just-
Yeah. It was the old hub. This is where the old hub used to be.
The sign of love, I get it. That's smart.
What is that?
Yep, I found it.
What?
How am I so bad at this?
I'm supposed to be good at this. A sign of love? Flowers, roses.
Yay, Jilly,
what's
you
the clue?
Did it.
You are doing great. Clue step number 4. X, -144. Y, 62, and Z, -609.
So it's just a coordinate.
609, let's freaking go. Let's move.
Jill, how are you managing to get more disoriented than Hanani?
I'm on my way. It really has. Under what once was whole?
Alright, I fixed all the signs.
What? I should have put back the wrong book. Okay, I'm on my way, guys.
All right.
Wait, have you not been on your way?
Yeah.
And before Jilly's like at the chest and she's like, I'm almost there. Haha.
No. I'm about to be at the mob farms. Relax. You can look on my stream. I'm like, I'm arriving. Brick.
Okay, all right.
They're onto me. He's onto me. Right. What once was whole? Under the tip? The tip? The tip of what? I gotta think about this. Under what once was well, under the tip?
Literally dirt. Trails, did you leave it as dirt? It's right
here. What is it? What does it say? Someone read it out.
No, I feel like you gotta get here, you know? I want you to watch you struggle.
There's no way I'm gonna get there. I'm so far. I went the wrong way towards 600 degrees, and it's just a mess. Truly.
All right, well, last step. Under what once was whole, under the tip will be your reward.
I'm sorry, one more time?
Under what once was whole, under the tip will be your reward.
I know exactly what it is.
What is it? Oh, it's the penis.
It's the penis.
Quadrus and the penis.
That we were making this way back when I remember like a week and a half ago, I was like, oh, we should destroy the penis. It's just an eyesore.
Yeah,
and you were like, no, you shouldn't do that yet.
Where on earth would it be?
In the sky.
He's here.
Right by the G.
He's
literally
I just got here. I was really close to here, so when you shouted it out, I knew where to go, you know? Where on earth is it? Guys, I'm terrible at this. I tried so hard.
Hey.
Wow. That's a lot of good stuff. Cow. You're going to read the U of One?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Do
I don't
the
even know what I wrote in there anymore.
Ooh. I could do like Sean Connery. No, I'm not.
You can do a Sean Connery.
Yeah, but I have to like hear him in my head. I'm going to practice muted for a second. Congratulations. You have won the treasure hunter competition.
I hope you leave this in the video.
Yeah, I'm not going to be doing a Sean Connery today. Congratulations. You have won the treasure hunter competition. Enjoy the prize. Cover up the hole and write something in the book like too late so someone else can still play.
Get a horse and make a menagerie in your player own house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, do that. Do that.
Oh, menagerie.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's French.
Oh, I got disconnected.
Oh. I did too.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's the end of the video.
The gold is mine.
I'll get kicked out.